why there are so many Kims in Korean international football team. Kim, 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 Kim. This is because the most common Korean surname is Kim, followed by Lee, Park, and all these surnames are made up slightly over half of the Korean population. Kim is actually pronounced Kim. Lee is actually pronounced as E, and Park is actually pronounced as Park.